Alright, so what I want to do is sort of turn it forwards. That's 90, 180, 270, 360, 450. That works reasonably well. If we start backing up, it doesn't really quite go back on the shelf. And at the end here, it gets all jammed up right there. I put it back. Try it again faster. I think it's weirder things happen. So let's go a little faster. And come back. Get a jam over on this side. Seems to be the biggest problem is it jamming here, that jam there. But one direction works all right.